morning.
Morning.
You know that we are going to school right now, and after I'm gonna go home and get ready, and I am going to be sharing a lot of my day today, but especially I'm gonna go to Food for Less because I'm gonna search for his birthday cake. That is next week, his birthday. So I need to find a beautiful cake, but also affordable. So I'm gonna be doing that as soon as I drop him off at school. I'm gonna go home, get ready. Now I'm having a banana for breakfast. Okay, so I guess I'll see you in a little bit.
Can I please have a small coffee?
I like this drive-thru because it's double the line, so it gets quicker. Thank you. Here I am. Let me see, what do they have here?
Audio Jungle.
And now I'm going to start showing you the different cakes that they are making here. You know, the good thing here in Food for Less is that the bakery, their cakes are fresh. That's why I'm here. So it's not only because of being cheap. I do want the kids to enjoy the cake, you know. I don't want to buy those cakes that are only frosty and then the kids don't even like that, no. I just want to find a affordable cake according to my budget, but that tastes good, you know. Tastes creamy, not nothing like frosty. This one is too big because my son is inviting 12 friends for his birthday. So not this size. I believe that this size is the perfect size. But I love this one. So I'm gonna go for this price. As for now, I'm not gonna buy it today. I'm gonna come with my son and buy it. So I'm just checking out the prices. This one looks really good too. You can decorate this side and put the name of your kid. And it's also 20. Well, so far for what I saw here in Food for Less, here is really good. I like the cakes, I like the flavors that I read, and also the prices. As for now, this is gonna be maybe the place that I'm gonna get my son's birthday cake. Okay, since I'm right here, I'm going to cook for my son steak tacos. So let me show you what I got. So I got this meat, steak boneless, because my son has the braces, so this will be easy for him to eat. Then the cilantro, broccoli, these ones that are sugar snap peas, and then the tortillas, Guerrero, I like this brand, and then carrots, the tabaco. Look how cute the bags, super nice. So right now I have my carrots there. It has to be really soft because my son has braces. So I'm going to first boil it here and then I'm gonna pass it through here. Right now I'm in a hurry because soon my son is gonna get out of school. So I just wanna make sure that this is almost ready. So the last step will be cooking the meat. Alana?
Yeah?
How was your day? I don't see you.
It was fine.
You want to be on camera so you can be on my next vlog too? I'm taking Alana home because we live in the same building. What is it, Alana?
It's watermelon, Arizona.
Oh, watermelon. I like the cans. I never tried it before. So this is what you buy when it's hot?
Mm-hmm.
Weather? Good.
Wait, is this carbonated?
You like it?
No.
Alan, look. Look at a group of friends there, that's cool. Oh, it's tea.
Yeah.
Watermelon flavor tea. Oh, you know what is so funny? That Alan has a friend that her name is Alana. I thought that you were joking, Alana.
Yeah.
When you told me about your name, can you understand this? Remember when I told you, really, Alana? So, well, here is Alan and Alana. Thank you. So I'm cooking tacos and I have Alan's friend that she's gonna eat with him. So this is almost ready. So see, the last thing that I needed to cook was the meat. Now I'm getting the tortillas and this is ready. Is it delicious? Okay guys, so thank you. You can go enjoy your after school lunch. To go very soon because she is going to go to the nail salon. She's gonna have her nails, acrylic nails, for the first time. So she has to go pretty soon. So before she goes, I want her to have this delicious cup of watermelon. You just put the watermelon juice on each glass, and it's plain watermelon, and kids love it just like that also. And you see another way to eat delicious fruit, you know, in this summer. Okay, so now I'm going to add one lime all around, then here, all around the watermelon. It's very sweet, so just like that. So now tajin on top. Ladies first, so okay, Alana never tried chamoy before, so Alana, you have to tell me how much you like it. You've never tried it before. Just kidding. All middle schoolers try chamoy before. Remember when I was selling fruit salads at school?
Yeah.
Okay, for me, I'm going to have this as a juice, because it's super delicious. I like it like this. Okay, so later on, after I relax myself, my son is gonna play. After homework and reading, he's gonna play his video games, and then a little bit outside with his friends, and then we will go to Ralph's and keep on searching for his birthday cake.